Commander Shepard.
General Araka, I think we met in Korra's den. You were pretty miserable, if I recall.
Yes. Neck deep in drink just before I retired. I'm clean now. Reinstated.
I hear you're taking on the Blue Suns.
I need to do my part for the Citadel, Commander. The Blue Suns are raiding C-Sec weapons shipments. I'm putting a stop to that. Those mercs are seriously jeopardizing the Citadel's ability to defend itself if the war comes here. When the war comes here.
There are other ways to secure weapons, General.
You don't think I've tried? There's a black market dealer on Citadel right now, but he won't sell his top-line arms. The Reapers are destroying everything in their path, and I can't stop them. But I can stop the Blue Suns.
Let me see what I can do for you.
I'd appreciate your help, and I'll have a plan of action ready if things fall through.